making all the deal of the production day of my thing. So basically, I'm going to show you the props I use in this video. And the first shot is basically kind of thing, and obviously that has a huge representation with Christianity, obviously. And that's what I basically think the song's about. And here we have another book used. There's a shot of me kind of used were my warback shirt. I don't think it has much representation, but it is a dark colour, I suppose. You could say that shows the darkness in one's heart. Instruments I used was this guitar. And this mandolin. This mandolin, which both the main instruments in the song. Going back, yeah, that the acoustic, the jumbo, would have been something used in the original, so that's why I went there. I think that was important. And I think that was everything. Most of the props used. It was basically kind of this one as well. The silhouette shot as well. And that's basically it. So that's my making. I'm kind of making a video showing the props and the room. So thanks for watching.